It is a three-day, 60-mile walk, all to benefit breast cancer prevention and treatment. And the walk itself isn't until October, before Lancaster County women already preparing.
You'd think they'd be training, but News 8's morning reporter Caitlin Smith says right now they're more worried about what they believe is an even bigger challenge. Right, Caitlin?
That's right, and that's raising all of the money to participate in this three-day 60-mile walk. It costs $2,300 per person, but in a team of four, which is what these Lancaster County women are, it's $10,000, a lofty goal. But this is how they plan to do it, with a community-wide yard sale this Saturday. Melissa Underwood is on the team called Mamas with the Mission. Show me some of the stuff you have here. Now, I understand this is just a small sampling, but you've got some good stuff here.
Yes, we have everything from office supplies. We have a printer. We have a black and white TV. Lots of kids stuff coming, and fun stuff. Chocolate fondue, fountain, and books galore. Everything you can imagine.
How much money are you hoping to raise this Saturday?
I hope we pull in at least $500, at least. You know, I'd like more, but, you know, that's my hope.
And you have about 20 participants already, I understand. Now, how does it work? Do they get to make some money off of this as well?
They do, absolutely. They pay to sell at the yard sale, a flat $10 fee to sell, and then they make all the money themselves on what they sell. So, yeah.
All right, let's talk to one of your teammates real quickly here before we have to wrap up. Allison Fredericks is standing over here. Now, I understand Melissa actually has a history of breast cancer in her family,
yes.
But you do not. Why did you decide to do this?
I decided this because I have two daughters, and I'm walking so that they don't have to someday. It's a big concern for everyone.
And what is Mamas with the Mission? How did you come up with that name? What does that mean to you?
The four of us are moms, and we all have young children, and we were trying to be creative, and this is what we came up with.
All right. Sounds good. Works for all of you. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. The walk is October 16th, and we mentioned that you'd think they'd be training right now. Well, they said that they are doing some training still. They did a 10-mile walk recently, so they're getting that part of it ready, too. But really, raising that money is what's most important right now, so hopefully you'll all come out. And there is information on our website, WGAL.com. Lori, Jerry?
All right, pretty neat. All right, Caitlin, thank you.